Dirk Nowitzki takes the inbounds pass. Hits the jump shot over Reggie Evans for the win. Dirk always coming through in the clutch for the Mavs. They snap a Sixers 7-game win streak and get consecutive wins, 95-93, the final.